A very warm welcome to the Holles Gallery here at LEH Foshan. We're here today to present another wonderful opening for the Studio Huang 23 exhibition. The event marks a significant milestone as it is our first collaboration with local artists. The exhibition is led by Master Huang Wu Xiang and 22 of his talented students. Together they are showcasing over 60 stunning artworks that celebrate the beauty of traditional Song Dynasty Chinese landscape and nature paintings.
要畫好中國畫咧，特別係畫好山水畫咧，傳統嘅傳承係好重要，所以咧我哋係花好多嘅時間去學習前人總結嘅技法啦、技術啦，同埋各方面嘅嗰種文化思想啊、各方面嘅嘢。咁但係咧，喺我哋當今。 我哋係屬於現今社會嘅當代嘅人，咁我哋畫嘅作品咧，就我認為係必須係一定要當代嘅，即係反映當代嘅社會，包括佢嘅物像、佢嘅氣象、佢嘅氣息、佢嗰個手法，都應該要運用多一啲即係話現代嘅元素去融入。一張作品可能100年之後有機會再拎出嚟。 同大眾見面嘅時候，佢亦都作為傳統啦。咁佢亦都係體現咗當其時嗰種社會嘅現狀，或者係嗰種社會嘅風味啊、文化各方面嘅嘢。
所以我畫嘅風格咧，表現嘅就係我哋中國大好河山嘅山啊、水啊同埋嗰啲美景。咁啊，所以我幅畫咧就係因為有山、有水、有人家，同埋有我哋一個。
代表我哋風骨嘅嗰個松樹，所以我就個意境嘅立意咧，就係將呢啲組合成之後咧，改咗個名就叫萬國重峰圖。
我是我們學校的中文老師王颖，我跟房老師學了習畫大概有3年了。那我今天展出的作品就是這一幅。那它主要的這個作品裡面是山石和玉蘭花。
其實這一幅作品是我畫給自己一個生日的紀念，也是對我學習一段時間的一個小小的交代。我呢幅畫咧係畫一個荷花，以前嘅實，然後面嘅虛咧，跟住喺虛嘅中間咧有幾個實嘅東西突顯出嚟。今次嚟到我哋學校咧，見到一個咁靚嘅場地。 同埋一啲咁可愛嘅小朋友，我都好希望咧，我哋嘅中國傳統文化可以同小朋友同甚至外教老師咧，去進行一啲交流同埋互相嘅學習。
即係學校可以有呢啲咁嘅機會俾學生睇多啲唔同嘅藝術品啊，非常好喎。 好多研究都話啦，即係左腦同右腦嘅發展有唔同啦，咁啊，多啲機會喺左腦右腦都一齊發展啊，睇多啲藝術品，見多啲唔同嘅大師級人馬，有唔同嘅作品啊，一啲好好嘅機會嚟。
At LEH Foshan, we are passionate about art, the community, and supporting local talents. This exhibition reflects our commitment. To the arts and to building meaningful connections in our community. We are open to the public until the 9th of December and we would love for you, your friends and family to come and view these stunningly beautiful paintings for yourselves. See you at the Holles Gallery.